Honolulu firefighters say they're in for a long night as windy weather whips across parts of the state. Firefighters have responded to more than two dozen wind-related calls today. Most of the damage was in windward Oahu. At Keolu Elementary School, strong winds ripped off a portion of the cafeteria's roof. The Department of Education has canceled classes at that school tomorrow. As for homeowners, they're also left to pick up the pieces from wind damage. Brent Ramadna joins us now from Kailua with more. Brent?
Joe, the wind really causing some headaches for people out here in windward Oahu, causing a lot of damage. Many homes even suffering some roofs that blew off, like this home here on Manu Aloha Street. Now, the HFD has been out responding to multiple reports of downed trees, blown roofs, and arching power lines. The homeowner of this home here on Manu Aloha Street said he came home to roof debris everywhere.
To take it off the roof, it got to have been blowing maybe 40 to 50 miles per hour. It just peeled it like it was a banana. Well, yeah, I got good neighbors, and nobody got hurt, so it's all good.
And this home wasn't the only building affected, as Keolu Elementary students were interrupted at lunch with the cafeteria roof being blown off. While there were students in the cafeteria, no one was hurt. The DOT says it hopes to reopen Keolu Elementary School on Wednesday, and we'll keep you posted. Reporting live, Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.